New version of firmware usually includes new security and bug fixes. You can either life update or update manually. Before we get started, make sure that the router is connected to the PC and internet. And you can see that the router's LED light is on. Now let's start the live update. First, open a browser. And type router.asus.com. Navigate to router setting page. Enter your router login name and password. Click sign in to enter the setting page. Go to the firmware upgrade setting page. Check whether any new version of the firmware is available. If there is, the version and update button would appear. Then you can start updating the firmware. Do not power off or shut down the router during the upload. Please wait for a few minutes until the upload is completed. After the update is completed, you will see the router settings page. Then log in to the router again. Enter your router login name and password. Click sign in to enter the setting page. Now, the router firmware version is up to date. The other way is to manually update. Navigate to Asus website. Enter your router name. We use RTAC68U router as an example. Find the firmware files under the product support page. Check whether any new version of the firmware is available. Download the latest version of the firmware for your laptop or PC. The firmware file needs to be unzipped before the update. Go to the firmware upgrade setting page. Select the firmware file you just downloaded. Do not power down or shut down the router during the upload. Please wait for a few minutes until the upload is completed. After the update is completed, you will see the router settings page. Then log in to the router again. Enter your router login name and password. Click sign in to enter the setting page. Now, the router firmware version is up to date. Please subscribe our Asus Support YouTube channel. We are keen to provide you with more useful information.